Taban and Maribo, brothers and sons of Maya, mash one stick hard against another. What they seek is the poisonous juice of a sipo, a type of vine, with which to remove the oxygen from the water in a small pool. As knowledgeable admirers of indigenous life, we know they are going to fish. But we don't know anything else. The small pool to which Boin is devoting so much effort is only a handspan wide. Taban waits and prays before water that appears to move. Only he knows what's going to come out of here. He has worked for almost an hour on it. It is perhaps the most dangerous fish in the Amazon, together with a piranha. The puraque, an electric eel. One of that size can kill a man with one shock.